Hey Colton, thanks for filling in for Joe Kane again today.
No problem, Kevin. What happened to Joe?
He probably got lost on the way to school.
Doesn't he live right behind the tennis courts, one block from here?
Yeah, but if he headed west to school instead of east, he may be in St. Benedict by now.
Oh well, I guess we'll send out a missing persons report after the news. Tonight, the boys' basketball team has their first home game against Burnsville. Everyone come out and cheer them to victory. At halftime, New Prairie Girls on a Mission will be selling chuckaballs for $1. Please see a girls basketball player or purchase your chance at the table on the track. Balls will be sold 10 minutes before halftime. All proceeds will benefit their mission trip. The girls hockey team also has a home game tonight. Good luck, girls. Tickets for the All School Musical State Fair are being sold in the activities office. Prices are adults $10, students $8. Come and see a great show. The last two performances are next Saturday night and next Sunday afternoon. Students, check your New Prague Gmail account for overdue notices from the Media Center. Please return or renew your books prior to the break. Thanks. Here's Kevin with the rest of the news.
Girls varsity basketball is looking for two or three student managers for the season. Anyone interested, please stop in the activities office and see Lynn. The German Club will be going to the Gastav restaurant this Sunday. Information sheets can be obtained from either Frau Elson or Hero Malley. The deadline for returning the sheet with payment is today. What's for lunch, Colton?
Today's menu is turkey and gravy, mashed potatoes, oven baked squash, cranberry sauce, whole grain dinner roll, peaches, and milk.
We want to wish a happy birthday to Alex Schaefer and Mac Daddy.
That's making an awesome Tuesday, New Prague.
Oh, look, there's Joe.